You don't need to tell me that, Dad. I am not going to lose the account. Dad, you put me in charge of this company, so let me do my damn job.
I got a back nine that I'm gonna be late for.
Yeah, well, maybe if you were around more, I would know how to play.
Yeah, alright. Okay. Bye, Dad. I love you. Dad.
So listen, Roger.
It's Randy.
Randy, right. Listen, we are going to have to let you go.
What?
We're letting you go. What part don't you get?
Are you serious? I've been with this company more than 40 years, long before you were ever born. I helped your dad bring it up from absolutely nothing. You have no idea what I've done for this firm.
I'm glad you said that, because you're just too old, and frankly, too expensive. See, what I want to do is I want to bring a fresher, new, more effective regime into this company. All those trips to the Maltese do not pay for themselves.
Am I interrupting anybody? What's up, Hound Dog?
What's up, bro? Good God, it's good to see you.
What's up with Larry King?
Yo, it's just Roger.
It's Randy!
Whatever, man, that's what I said. It's who you're replacing, bro.
Oh, okay, sweet.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Brad and I graduated from business school not too long ago. He is one hell of a beer pong player. Sigma Kappa Beta!
Woo! Was that your Porsche that I saw in the garage?
$120 it cost me, but it was all worth it in the end.
Oh, yeah.
Do you see that empty parking space next to it? Maybe could be room for yours.
I bet my boy be getting mad pussy.
Oh, dude, the pussy is so mad. It is angry, red in the face.
Hey!
What, man? Why are you still here?
Dude, his hair is so silver.
I know, it's
it
like...
It hurts my eyes.
It's like fluorescent. Like, light shines off of it.
It's just like the wheels on my new Porsche!
Oh, God.
You have a call on line 3, Derek.
Thank you, sugar tits. Jimmy! What's up, Chode? Roger, I'm on the phone. But you pulled out.
Tell Jimmy he's a bitch, bro. You have no idea how hard I've worked to get this job just to be replaced with this dumbass! Shut the fuck up, Brad. I didn't risk my life fighting in Vietnam for this country to end up being treated like this. gonna do. I'm gonna go talk to your daddy and see what he thinks about this.
Si recuerdas los versos de tu infancia, es que estás enamorado. Es que estás enamorado. Si percibes el llanto más callado.
Get out.
Percibes el roce de unas manos.
My father is no longer in charge of this company. I am. And if you can't wrap your withering old head around that, then you can just pack up your shit and get the fuck out. You think you've worked hard for this company? I am hard. I took a Viagra 4 days ago, and I am still fully erect. Do you understand what it's doing to me?
I can't believe this is happening.
Yeah, neither can I. Neither can I. Call security, because I'm sure that you of all people do not want to go out like that.
I'll leave.
Now that's what I want to hear. Fuck, was that so hard?
Fuck, dude. Shit, man. Well, that was interesting.
Yes, it was, Brad. Yes, it was.
So, what now?
Strip club?
Yeah, strip
club! Alright, let's go. Oh, wait, my keys. Hey, yo, Brad, you seen my keys?
No. Aren't they on your desk?
No, I don't see them on my desk. Ashley.
Bro, the phone's disconnected.
I know that, Brad.
Bitch.
Ashley, have you seen my keys?
Weren't they on your desk?
No, they're not on my fucking desk. Shit, where are my keys?
You better get up off of that thing and dance with you. Sing it now.